Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of Om, Enhanced Edition and stuff, going back to Umar Hills. Nelek. Now we've been here before, but something dragged us away. Umar Gate Ranger Cabin, Umar Hill, German's home. Yeah, I think we need...
This behavior must not continue. Feel the burning stare of my hamster and change your ways.
They complain more when we're average than when we're hated or something. Our reputation was 8, now it's 10. So what we do, for this we need Morello's journal and Mazzy Fenton's letter. I took them out of the scroll case. I don't know if they have to be in your regular inventory, but... I just remind myself who these people
Jump
are.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
Do you know anything about these killings? I'll tell you what is going on, my lord. The wolves that have been in the hills these past years are coming at us, they are. For weeks now, they've been preying on us, sneaking into the village at night and tearing people apart. Then their bodies disappear the next night. "'Tis a gruesome sight, to be sure. I've seen them too. Them wolves look at me from afar with smarts in their eyes. 'Tis the truth. The rest of the village is full of fools. Them ogres, I seen them and they ain't so bad. And the Umar stuff is nothing but a load of nonsense. Has nothing been done to hunt these wolves? Bloody Mayor hired a halfling runt and her troop to find out what's been happening. Guess Mazzy, right? They haven't come back. Wolves ripped them apart, I guess. Not really. Why would wolves come back to take away bodies a day later? Don't rightly know. Ain't nothing natural, that's for sure. They just seem to up and vanish as far as I can tell. We already talked to the ogres. They didn't do it, I don't think. What's this about Umar? Just a load of bull. Vincenzo at the inn. Sure I've already read this stuff before. Okay. So we're gonna stay at the inn because we just traveled like 20 hours. Oh! He's another one of these Harpers. Okay. We just infiltrated their lair last episode, but there was no one home. Attacking Minsk. But what they really who they really want is Jahira. Okay. Get this one. Is it this? This is the mage, but I think he has stone skin on now. So a silence over here. But I guess it didn't work. Maybe that one was silenced. Okay. Alright, get the mage. Everyone else get the... You find him.
What?
I'll get rid of this mage. Actually, we're outside. She doesn't have fire bolts? I mean, a lightning bolt? No. Alright. How about miscast magic? We need to get this guy.
Swords, not words!
This is always quick, so sometimes I like to throw this in. Just to help him out a little bit. Alright, she's in chaos. He's in chaos. Ouch.
Your life should be mine. I intend to crack
you with my back. Alright, he's leaving.
Oh, it hurts so much.
Fine.
Yeah, it hurts so much, but the other one who can heal you can't heal you. You're gonna have to take that potion and hurry up about it. This is not going well.
What is it? Such menial tasks.
I've got this guy on my case. So she took that, right? Get this one.
What? A symbol.
Okay. Now try to heal Minsk as you originally did.
Minsk and Boone stand ready.
Oh, she's out. Okay.
I am wounded.
I am wounded. Nelek, can you help us out or something? Your whole body's aching. You're like only have 15 hit points left. Yeah, go lay down and see what happens. She's
what
out though.
It?
I can't do anything with her.
What? Fine.
Oh, the only one left is me. I'm the only one that can be controlled. Can be done anything with. Actually, Minsk looks like he's fine. Oh, he's in morale failure. Alright, that's great. Chaos, chaos. Is she in morale failure too? Because I only see fatigue here and chaos. Yeah, she's. Alright.
Yes? Such menial tasks.
I mean, I don't know if I can save the day. I got this guy after me.
Your life shall be mine.
I'm using this, right?
I can't it.
Could have gone better. All right.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I'm gonna do everything the same.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Talk to Nelek just in case this is new stuff that we haven't talked about before, but I think it is. The killings. Yep. Wolves. Bodies. Nothing done. Ogres. Umar. I'll be going. Alright.
I'm ready, I think. All the world. I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Let's see if these are here, because I think it could be a random thing. Yeah, there's an ambush. So if these are evil people?
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
It is done. Dead.
Dead. Alright, so... Alright, where is that? Did I already use this spell? Oh, that's right, we were gonna rest. So I don't have blur for her. I have another... one of these. Mirror image. And we're gonna do protection from evil.
All the world is blind to my passing.
And
Jacques.
What else? Let's put blast and we'll hurry up and run over there.
Stand back for justice!
Oh, that hasted. Oh, I forgot haste.
See battle bow! Run, bow, run!
I'm gonna waste the blast.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Okay, now.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
I should have got that right away. Bolt of glory. I could have summoned things too, and hasted them. Casting failure. I'm guessing that's his casting failure, not mine. Only three? I thought there was more. Oops.
I need some healing.
Yeah, no kidding. What is she getting?
It hurts so much.
It hurts that much. Like a potion.
Faster then she'd take a fast paw. I'll help however I can.
That would be to heal yourself. Hard to hit this guy, huh?
I await your
what? Fine. Your life to be mine.
He's help. Oh, he's quaffing a potion. Still near death, though. We're all attacking, right? What is this guy's armor class?
We'll get those second chance.
There we go. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. So. Time to heal people. I don't want that.
What can I do?
Well, at least I got another one of these extra healing. To replace the one he used. Alright, so we'll just take that.
Yes?
I'll take some of this stuff. Cloak of Protection plus one. We all have that or something similar that can not be coupled with something like this. Bring the princess. Bracers to the death. Yep, we've seen these before. We all have better armor class than six. So I don't need that. That can go there. Oh, he didn't use it. Oh, he used it. And then we died. So. Darts of Stunning. Quarterstaff plus one. Small Shield plus one. Dart plus one. Here it is, 80 of these. Just drop them. Flail plus one. Bullets plus one. Oh, these are plus one bullets. I thought they were regular ones. Okay. I don't want to lose track of this stuff, that's why it's like this. Well, at least now we have three spots. Ring of the Princes. Very familiar with that, actually. Where is it? Oh. There's no reason to have them in here. Did I just pass right by it? Right here it is. Oh, you can't stack, huh? Potion of insulation. Warhammer plus one. Alright, awesome. We need a rest.
You point, I punch.
I point, you sleep.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Who is still here, quaffing a potion?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't old teach my hamster
oh,
to
here he
suck
is.
Eggs.
Hiding behind the house.
Nature,
feel
take
the backhand
the life
of
she
justice!
Nice. Poison throwing daggers. Protection scroll and oil of speed. Protection from fire.
Such menial tasks.
Oops. Short bow plus one. Arrow plus one. Arrow of fire. He only, the regular arrows he has are just plus one and dispelling and plus two.
What is it?
Oh, I got some kind of armor as well. Arrow of slaying. Ooh. This is new. That's oddly specific. This arrow is twisted in black, almost radiating evil, as if possessed by something larger than itself. It was made specifically to kill one type of creature and one type only. In this case, the unlucky being is the Ogre Mage. Slay Ogre Mage upon touch. Thaco plus 15. 1d6. Wow. Really? And arrows are biting. That's ice. There's so many kinds of arrows. Studded leather armor plus one. Okay. And he's got some too. Bolt plus one. Plus two. Oh, that can go there. Okay. Awesome. Alright, it makes a little more room.
A simple matter.
Alright, for real now.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Vincenzo.
Stand back for justice.
Fatigue, just in time. What do you think of all these killings around here? I'm not gonna read this out loud because I probably have read it already. Mm-hmm. I remember that. pause if you want to read it at your leisure. Okay. Can we rest then?
Never had rats. No, sorry.
Nobles. Hopefully the rats will be down. You may not rest when party is scattered. Okay.
Rest would be welcome. I go.
You just have to not be scattered.
Run, Bo, run!
Oh, I hate those money-grubbing scum.
You guys talk a lot. Alright, done. What time is it? Where do I find that out? It's 5 p.m.
Minsk and Boost and make way, villainy!
My
hero coming
the best
through!
Kept on the Sword Coast.
I prefer to go in daylight hours. So it's 1 a.m. This should do it. Nine in the morning. Okay, let's go. Alright, good. So, are we going here? Umar Cave?
Butt kicking for goodness.
I don't know about all these people. I probably talked to them all already. So, I don't know if we've gone in here or not.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Who is this? Are these those drunk kids? Yeah, it's the drunk kids. Oh, I guess we haven't looked at this ever. Greenstone ring, a gold ring, 42 gold, magical sword, short sword.
In such a place as this.
Bolts and arrows.
Most unpleasant memories.
Most unpleasant. Of course, it's a short sword plus one. plus one, and bolt plus one. Unfortunately, it's making more stacks because he's full. Neller appears busy. Well,
fleet of foot and all that.
Let me see if there's any like hidden stuff.
A den of stinking evil. Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched. Jump on my
sword,
like
some
you
kind
cannibal.
Of
I won't be as gentle.
I figured if we all stand on it, something might happen. But no. Well, okay. Valigar's cabin. There's the ranger cabin. I guess we'll head to the ranger cabin.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I mean, we've already been there and we have the things that we need from it, but maybe we did not find everything. There's a moose here. How do we get in this place? Wait, right here. Oh, there's gotta be more to this, right? Be looking for traps and
Yoshimo is willing.
Reveal your secrets. It looks as if a violent struggle has taken place here. Someone was killed and dragged out of the cabin. There are a few footprints in the blood. They appear to be dog or wolf prints. There's obviously more rooms here.
Stand back for justice! Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Now let's look at these. On the map included. Okay, where's the map? A forested area several hours north. Well, maybe we have to leave this area. Several hours north. So Morella, the ranger, I think, has fallen prey to lycanthropy. All right.
See battle, Bo. Run, Bo, run!
So if we exit the map to the north, maybe we can get there. I won't be surprised if we run into more ogres or
this behavior must goblins. Not continue. Feel the burning stare of my hamster and change your ways.
The burning squeak. Right, here's the ogres and such that were not a part of the wolves' plans. So if we head north from here, the temple ruins. But I think that's part of another quest. Okay, I'm gonna go towards these temple ruins. If this is not for this quest, we'll finish the other quest. Lelin says, please, death, too many, ag. See, I'm thinking this is for the ruined temple of a dead god. So we might be finishing this quest, or maybe they both take place here, I don't know.
Make way, villainy, hero coming through.
Oh, he just died. Okay. Lelin's journal. I'll take that. This journal was found on the body of the shadow-slain warrior that you stumbled upon near the entrance to the dark woods. The last entry is of particular interest. So he's slain by a shadow. Nothing is as I'd imagined that it would be. I expected to become a hero when I joined Mazzy Fenton's party. I expected that we would slay monsters with ease and bask in the glory of victory as they do in the old tales, but it is not as it seems. I did not expect the drudgery of the march, the casual horror of slaughter, the smell of death everywhere. I swear I can taste it. We've killed so many shadows and black wolves that my brain has become as numb as my arm. I am covered in ichor, but have not the energy to even clean myself. If not for Mazzy, I think that I would be mad. She is a constant source of strength and always reminds us of the innocents that these beasts have killed, of the horror that we must take upon ourselves to save the people who have no defense. Mazzy is the hero here, not I. The battle has only just begun. Today we arrived at the entrance to the ruined temple. It was crawling with shadows. Were it not for Mazzy's quick thinking, we would surely be dead. There were far too many to fight, but Mazzy used the stained glass of the ruins to reflect what light we had. Ooh, that might be a clue. Illuminating the entrance and sending the shades to their doom. While the stained glass caught the light, we were able to find a pocket of safety. Any shadows that came within were destroyed by the light. Tomorrow we will attempt to enter the temple and the darkness. I have never felt such dread. I try to be as brave as Mazzy, but cannot. I feel the horrible, inescapable urge to run, and when the battle is joined, I can only hope that I will not. Let me put it in there, then. And it's... Well, it's 3 in the afternoon, so... I guess it's always dark like this here.
Bat kicking, for goodness!
It was really hard to walk around in here.
All the world.
You're right behind me, right?
Should be easy. Here's a shadow. And another shadow. Ice storm. 15-foot radius, I guess. I guess just fireball. Double fireball attack.